Honorable Minister for Panchayat Raj and IT, KT Ramarao Garu, ISB Dean Ajit Ranjekar Garu, Professor Subramanian Sharma Garu, my colleague Harpreet Singh, IT Secretary, similarly my Special Commissioner Babu Garu, all the dignitaries on the dais and press media and other friends. It is a great pleasure to be here today and talk about what GHMC and ISB is doing to build brand Hyderabad. All of us always complain that this is not good, that is not good. But other than cursing, we hardly do anything. So this is a great opportunity for all of us that if all the people who have the talent, who have the knowledge to do something come together. So to me, this whole hackathon, which basically all of you know, has come from two words, hack and marathon. So what happens here is people who are proficient in technology, they come together. And like a marathon run for hours, they work for hours together, days also, 2 days, 3 days, sometimes a week. And at the end of the hackathon, they come out with the solution. So it is not just about ideas, it is about coming out with a solution. And all of you know that any urban city, whether it is Hyderabad, Mumbai, anywhere, there are so many problems which everybody faces on a day-to-day basis. And I will therefore suggest that all the young people who have that, fire in their belly, who really want to do something, to come together for this event, select one area which is concerning all of us, which is about Hyderabad. To make Hyderabad a world-class city, what is that all of us can do to make this happen and build the brand of Hyderabad? So some of the things which every day we find and where we really need an intervention, and if there was something which could help us, GHMC to do it or the government of Telangana to do it, we'll feel very, happy, and we would like to concentrate on them. Some of the areas which we have identified where there is a issues are roads, all of you know. Similarly, drainage, sewerage, house numbering in Hyderabad and in many cities of the world, the house numbers are such that we can't reach anywhere. Maybe only a postal department can understand the house numbering. Is there something which our young tech guys, they can do and make it so simple that now people will remember a 6-digit something which will have some alpha, which will have some numerals, and we can reach the exact location like that? So today with technology, many of these things are possible, and maybe it is time that we work on it. Similarly, resources. To do anything, to develop the city, to mobilize, all the resources is very, very important. And therefore, can there be an application which will help us to get better resources? And many of the buildings are there which are under assessed. If there is an app which helps us to do it, which simplifies things, many, both the sites will be very happy and the city will grow. Similarly, it can be for advertisement, it can be for sanitation, many things can happen. And most importantly, the nature of governance needs to change. If GHMC and the council wants to do something, we have to go and conduct a meeting to get public feedback. Can there be very simple application which can tell us that most people are in favor of this? Where, earlier participation used to mean that all of us have to come together. Now, the definition of participation can change, where technology can come in and people in a very short time can communicate their feedback, which will help everybody to do it. So, similarly, grievances. We have a 24/7 number, but still I find that many people are not using it. And all of you know the number is also very simple. It is 2 followed by 7 times 1. 2-1-1-1-1-1-1. But we find that hardly we get 200-300 calls. But I get at least 30-40 calls a day where people ask me, could you get this done for us? So what I want to tell is, if there is a properly organized system, how we can link people? Also, there is a lot of confusion that one, the GHMC boundaries, geographical boundaries, in the sense one circle, is very different from the boundaries of police or Metro Water Works or other department. How this whole thing can be made seamless so that the moment you press a button, you know if it is GHMC, this is the person. If it is Water Works, this is the person. We have to now keep on collating the tables. But there can be applications which will make it seamless. Anybody can do it. So this way, there is a huge thing that we can do. And I hope that this Hyderabad Urban Hackathon, which is a very most appropriate thing, will really be able to attract many youth, the techies, who can work on it. And I know that media has to play a very important role in this. And we will come out with something very, very good, which will really change and improve the brand image of Hyderabad. So I thank the Honorable Minister. I thank all the young team led by Yitin and others from ISB. And I am very confident that this will be a very successful event, which will go in the history for changing the way we operate. Thank you, sir, for giving me this opportunity.